Hello dear students, how are you? I hope you are fine. And what about Ganpati decoration? Yes, aapne kiya hai na? Okay, so you can send me some photos how you decorated your house. Okay, and it's time to do some study. So take out your maths book, that is 1 to 100 book. Okay, numbers book. And in that, today we will write number 19. 19 means 1, 9, 90. So let's do the counting first. Say one by one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18, and today we will learn number 1, 9, 90 and 2, 0, 20. Okay, so let's write number 19. So in your first box you have to write number 1 and in the next you have to write number 9. So 1, 9, 19. Then leave two box and write here 1 and 9, 19. I saw some homeworks. They are not leaving these two boxes. Okay. So if you didn't leave, it will not look good. So you have to leave these two boxes. And then write 1 and 9, 19. Every time you have to leave these two boxes. And write again number 1, 9, 19. Then again leave these two boxes. And write here 1 and 9, 19. So for writing these numbers from 11 to onwards, what is necessary? That you must know numbers up to 10. Agar aap 10 tak number likhna seekh sakte hai, to hi aap aage ke number likhoge. So first do practice of writing numbers from 1 to 10. See, 1, 9, 19. Then again leave these two boxes and write here 1 and 9, 19. Then give these two dots and again write number 1 and 9, 19. Today you are writing number 9, 19. So every time when you are writing the number, you have to say which number you are writing. We are writing number 19, that is 1, 9, 19. And don't forget to leave these two boxes and write here 1, 9, 19. Then again while writing in the next line, again leave this box and write here 1, 9, 19. So aaj aap kya karne wale hai? आपके मम्मी के साथ आप भगवान जी के लिए जब दुर्वा मम्मी निकाल के लाएंगी तो आपको 19 दुर्वास मम्मी को काउंट करके देने हैं एंड 2 मोर दुर्वास आपकी मम्मी काउंट करेंगी और 21 दुर्वास होने के बाद आप भगवान गणेश जी को वो दुर्वा अर्पण करेंगे. ठीक है. सो आज आप 19 तक काउंट करके दीजिए आपके मम्मी को. सो राइट नंबर 1, 9, 19. Leave these two box and write here 1 and 9, 19. Again leave these two box and write here 1, 9, 19. So like this in your numbers 1 to 100 book, you have to write number 19, which is on page number 36. And you have to count your durvas or flowers or anything which object is available at your home. You have to count up to 19. And Please upload your homework in the given drive and give comment in the comment box. Okay, thank you.